I will begin with the flute. The flute is a member of the woodwind family. Woodwind instruments create sound by blowing air across a surface, which sets that air into vibration. In the case of the flute, we will blow air across this hole, and when it reaches the far side, the air will be split, setting it into vibration. This creates sound like this. When the head joint is attached to the flute, it sounds like this.